Happy Sunday. The weather's great. Hope everything's good with you, wherever you are. Happy to be outside. It's really nice out. You can hear the birds. If you're lucky, a couple dogs will come past, but they may be worn out from running around all day. Hey, Arian, nice to see you too. Yeah, it's really, really nice out. I'm happy to be here. So I played out at a little neighborhood party Friday night, which was nice, but it had rained. It stopped raining, but every time the wind blew, rain would come off the trees. So it's like, too much electronic gear. Anyway, hey, Diana, Ulrika, everything's good. Yep, everything's great. Hey, Peggy. Yep, nice in New York, nice in PA. Hey, Lorna, Helen, Suzanne, nice to see you. Hey, Jerry. This off, and then I'm gonna start up. So clear that, and hey, David, nice to see you. How do you in the UK? Awesome. All right, here we go. Bind Me to the Mast, a song about afraid of love and using the Homer's Odyssey and the story of the sirens inspired by that. So here we go. Lived my days composed in ways to guard me against harm. I was never one who's overcome, seduced by passion's charms. I wanna feel love's warmth on my face, but I'm scared to be burnt by the flame. If you're my friend, you'll bind me to the mast. You'll tie the rope so strong to save me from her song. Stay true till all the danger's past. Don't let me feel so much to lose myself in love. I have kept control, but don't feel whole alone upon my path. I am torn between my safe routine and risking all I have. If I'm straining, don't you set me free. Wrap me tighter, keep me from the sea. If you're my friend, you'll bind me to the mast. You'll tie the rope so strong to save me from her song. Stay true till all the danger's past. Don't let me feel so much to lose myself in love. Do I turn back now? May love allow me ever to return. Will I change my mind after I find what all the pain is worth? Should you hear me cry, I got it wrong. In the arms of love is where I belong. If you're my friend, you'll bind me to the mast. You'll tie the rope so strong to save me from her song. Stay true
till all the danger's past. Don't let me feel so much to lose myself in love.
All right. Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Anna, Suzanne, Janetcha. Nice to see all of y'all. Jerry, Helen, Shona. Nice to see you. Or Shona. Josie, Corolla, Irene. I saw a request go by. Can I squeeze in Stronger Than You Know? I think I can do that. I think I can do that. Maybe even in the middle. I'll see. When I'm in the same tuning, I'll make that happen. I saw Joe go past in France. Thank you, Lorna. Just scrolling back to. All right. This was a request from a couple weeks ago, but I haven't played in a couple weeks. So yeah, I still believe.
She says it's just a habit, like the way some people go out to a bar. But I keep Narcan in my jacket, 'cause I never know when she might fall too far. Now my family says to leave her, 'cause she'll never love me best, but it's too hard. I still believe. I still believe. When she's well, she's like an angel, and we're happy till her hunger takes its hold. And she runs back to her danger like a deer who gallops blindly across the road. But I know she's in there somewhere, so I'll hold her close and warm her from the cold. I still believe. I still believe. Last night I had my same dream. Last night I had my same dream. Of the summer we were 16 and so alive. She was swimming in a cool stream with her freckles and her clear and joyful eyes. And she called out to me, baby, can you help me try to clean up one last time? I still believe. I still believe. I still believe.
Thank you so much. You're welcome. You're welcome, everybody. If you don't know, or if you didn't get it from that, if it's the first time you've heard it, or whatever. So that's, you know, a song about drug abuse and drug addiction, and how hard it is to be with somebody who's, you know, in that spot. And that can go for a lot of addictions, too, but, you know, I actually do sing about some social issues, but I tend to personify them. You know, I like to talk about people, and I think people respond better when you're getting inside of one person's emotions or one person's experience, as opposed to talking about, you know, 50,000 people dying of drug overdoses in the U.S. every year, you know, or whatever. It's just a number, but instead of getting inside of it is, you know, the human aspect of it, I think, is important. So, thank you, everybody. I saw a bunch of folks go by. Yeah, thank you, Judy. I am from Iroquois Falls, Ontario. So cool. Probably too small to see. Yeah, I'm feeling much better. Probably I just caught a cold because me, like all of you, have probably been wearing a mask for like 2 years. So our immune systems are a little bit unexercised. When I was teaching elementary school, I had a great great immune system. It was I could beat back toxic waste. I could beat back anything because you know, I was used to being exposed to kids' germs all day long. All right, I'll do a Bruce Springsteen song now. This is from, it wasn't with the E Street Band, this was a later solo album. Well, it's Saturday night, you're all dressed up in blue. I've been watching you a while, maybe you've been watching me too. So somebody ran out, left somebody's heart in a mess. Well, if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Some girls, they want a handsome Dan, or some good-looking Joe. Well, there are some girls like a sweet-talking Romeo. Well, around here, baby, I learned you get what you can get. So if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Well, the dark, and it's a thin, thin line, but I want you to know I'll walk it for you anytime. Maybe your other boyfriends couldn't pass the test. Well, if you're rough and ready for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Thin, thin line, but I want you to know I'll walk it for you anytime. Maybe your other boyfriends couldn't pass the test. Well, if you're rough and ready for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Well, it ain't no secret, I've been around a time or two. Well, I don't know, baby, maybe you've been around too. Well, there's another dance, honey, all you got to do is say yes.
honey, I'm tougher than the rest. And if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest.
All right. Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Jerry. I will. Thanks, Mads, Tina, Shona, Deborah, Helen, Denise, Janetcha, Sabrina, Suzanne, just going on through everything else. I'm on the laptop, so everything just kind of scrolls off the page at some point quickly, but I remember everything I can. Thank you, Ken. Thanks. I like that song, too. I think it's, you know, it's from a different era of Springsteen. And the production on that song is a little synth-driven, as opposed to the rest of the E Street Band stuff, but it's still a great song. There we go. All right, I think I'm gonna put in Stronger Than You Know now. All right. Thanks, Alfleda. Thank you so much. Hey, Anne, nice to see you. Stockholm, Nina in Stockholm, awesome. Night descends and leaves you crying, fighting demons in your head, drowning in your dread. No, you have my love and I'm beside you. Try to have a little faith. Listen when I say that I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own. You're so much stronger than you know. Some carry this curse of faulty neurons turned on by each petty threat, like it's life or death. Maybe it's a glitch from our survival, primal impulses to see tigers in each tree. But I believe you're so much stronger than I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own. You're so much stronger than you know. So let your worries fade into the shadows. Shallow breathing slows to deep. Drop down into sleep. You will have a brighter day tomorrow. Borrow any nerve you lack. Someday pay me back. 'Cause I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own, but you won't be all alone. You're so much stronger than you know. Yeah, I believe you're so much stronger than you know. I see that you have everything but hope. I'm sure that you can tame this on your own, but you won't be all alone. You're so much stronger than you know. All right. Thanks so much for everybody that went past. Thank you, Jerry and Nina, Irene, Suzanne, Helen. Thanks so much. I really like that song a lot. I'm probably, even though it's a newer one and I don't know it as well, I'll probably play that one when I'm live next week. I'll just have to figure out what else. Next week it'll be shorter because I have to do 40 minutes on and off. Thank you, Lorna. Thanks, Darlene and Irene. There is a little, I'm going to do a River What Have You Seen, another powerful song, also in similar, might also be in three, I guess. There is a little stream that's up here, so I'm not sure if it's that, and there's a few ponds around here, so the dogs just run wild, and they just come back when they come back. And sometimes they come back either wet, or wet from, here they are now, they heard my voice. I don't know if you can see them go past. they'll just come back wet or half wet, and you're like, where did you get wet? But I guess they've probably been like playing in streams and all that. They have a blast up here. So, hey, Barna, thank you so much.
So steadily reflecting our home on your bank for a long quiet time. So you know now she's gone, and I seek every day for a clue in the depths of my mind. Was there something I missed? Did you spy hidden tears? Were there letters she read and concealed? Did I speak without grace? Were her glances ignored? Can you tell me what I failed to see? River, what have you seen? Of hope to beg her to leave? Did you promise to show her the world? Did she gaze far downstream, imagining all of the places she dreamt as a girl? Did she dip in her toe to feel the excitement of risking it all to be free? Did you bear her away? If I beg you enough, could you carry her back home to me? River, what have you seen? I can see how she never belonged here in this lonely place. I forgive what she did, 'cause to keep her with me would deprive her of finding her fate. Can you tell me she's safe? Is she happy at last? Did she finally find all she needs? Will you carry word back? I still love her today, but I finally know why she'd leave. River.
Anya, nice to see you. Thanks so much, everybody. I think you caught a glimpse of the two dogs. They pretty much are joined at the hip when they just run around, grab mice, chipmunks, and so on. Let's get this on a little more. There we go. All right, I'll tune up real quick. Thanks, Melanie. And Jane, hey, thanks, yeah. This one says, what does it say? I always forget. Better days will come. Better days will come, so I like that. All right, let me just tune up real quick. Capos and all that. I'm gonna do a song that was a request on Friday night. So there we go. So this is a nice song, and it's a little more up tempo. So all right, this is a Pete Townshend song. I think it was from the '80s, must be. Let My Love Open the Door. Keep repeating, you'll never fall in love. When everybody keeps repeating, but you can't seem to get enough. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart. Feels all over, everybody seems unkind. I'll give you a four-leaf clover, take all worry out of your mind. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart. My love open the door. My love open the door. Ooh, my love open. The only key to your heart, I can stop you falling apart. Try today, you'll find the way. Come on and give me a chance to say, let my love open the door. It's all I'm living for. Release yourself from misery. There's only one thing gonna set you free. That's my love. That's my love. Let my love open the door. My love, open the door. When tragedy befalls you, don't let it drag you down. Love can cure your problems. You're so lucky I'm around. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart. Thanks so much. That's such a great song. He's such a great songwriter. From simple to complex and everything. Thank you so much. Thanks, Sabrina, Darlene, Peggy, Helen, Beverly. Thanks, Suzanne, Magdalena, Jane, Shona. Shona, I've never been to Scotland. I've been to Ireland. I've been to England. But I haven't gotten up there, so, I mean, I'd like to. All right, so I'll bounce back with an original. Do Let's Go. about, just giving a... I think of that song being up here because being out in nature, and we are I think we are evolutionarily programmed to like being in nature as opposed to surrounded by concrete all the time. So this is a little bit about that. This is Let's Go. I always knew about your darker times, but early on I never caught the signs. How your red tide rolls on in and the angry waves begin. But I've learned to watch so close, and when it strikes, walk you outside. Now I know from the way that you're breathing, I can still reach you, but soon you'll be seething. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I can tell by the way that you're staring, the cloud is descending, but you're not past caring. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. You don't believe things aren't as bad as they seem. Let's drain the mercury from your bloodstream. Feel the breeze run through your hair, hear the leaves kissed by the air. Let the world revive and bring the real you back to me. Now I know from the way that you're breathing, I can still reach you, but soon you'll be seething. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I can tell by the way that you're staring, the cloud is descending, but you're not past caring. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. So please don't cry. This doesn't always work, and who knows why. But what else, dear, can we do? Zip your coat and tie your shoes. Take my hand and come outside with me. Just try. Please just try. Now I know from the way that you're breathing, I can still reach you, but soon you'll be seething. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I can tell by the way that you're staring, the cloud is descending, but you're not past caring. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, thanks so much. There's a lot of words in there that are, they don't sing all that easily. Seething probably been one of the top. And it's funny, I don't know of another song that has seething in it. It's not a very music based rock and roll song word. All right. Even though it's pretty warm out. Hey, puppy. Even though it's pretty warm out, I'll do Snow Day, because it's... it's not really about snow. I mean, it is, but it isn't. It's really about emotional coldness or whatever. But thank you, Suzanne, Peggy, Lorna, Irene, Helen. Oh, the veil of winter starting to come down. Overnight, the white will blanket all the ground. And tomorrow we can sit before the fire in our house, as the heavy layers muffle all the sound, while the world outside will seem entirely new.
On the inside, we'll do what we always do. We can speak about all sorts of things, but don't reveal the truth. And we'll carefully talk around me and you. Snow day. How our life looks ever perfect and pristine. Like there's never any trouble underneath. What looks smooth upon the surface could be solid to our feet, or an ever-widening chasm so concealed. Was there really some time when we were so close? There was nothing about you I didn't know. But as time went on, we drifted far away so very slow. And into our love an icy river flowed. Snow day. Soon the warming sun will melt all of the snow, and exposed will be the muddy earth below. Oh, perhaps the time will come when we confess beyond what shows. But until then, I'll pretend that I don't know. Snow day.
All right, thank you. Thanks so much. All right. I'll do my final tuning up of the set. If you haven't seen, I guess last week I sent out to my mailing list a clip of my friend Sophie doing the backing vocals for that song. So if you're not on my mailing list, hop on it. If you want to see that and you're not on my mailing list, just email me and I'll send it to you. Do a Johnny Cash song. Just another river-themed one or creek-themed one. This is Big River. Let me get this. All right, here we go. Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and tore me up every time I heard her drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream was back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. And I followed you, Big River, till you called. And you took me to St. Louis later on down the river. Freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and she went on down alone. Now won't you let it down Baton Rouge, River Queen rolling on.
Take that woman down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. Crap my blues down in the Gulf. She loves you, Big River, more than me. Well, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears that I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Okay, thanks so much. Slow it down with, I might have to make this font even smaller. I'll just have to deal with it. Just gotta get the chords right. Thank you, Shona. I always hate to mispronounce somebody's name. Thanks, Lorna, Corolla, Magdalena, Helen. All right. Which chord comes next? This one. Yeah, because it's a weird chord that I don't think I've ever used in any... I don't use it much in anything else. It's been so long, so I'm relieved to find you here. Drinking tequila straight, your voice so full of cheer. You used to sing when that old jukebox caught your ear. And I'd always call for more. By now you've heard that I've since found somebody new. I think you'd like her, though she's not as wild as you. But if you see us round, there's one thing you should do. 'Cause she don't know about us before. She'd be so jealous if she knew all that we shared. So darling, for old times, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me, you don't know me at all? You were my angel and my devil all in one. It wasn't meant to last, but Lord, we had our fun. I know she'd leave me if I told her all we'd done, taking with her my poor heart. I see you're happy that I found the one for me, but your compassion doesn't make you more discreet. She's pretty sharp and she'd pick up our chemistry. We'd better keep ourselves apart. She'd be so jealous if she knew all that we shared. So darling, for old times, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me, you don't know me at all? Pour me one for the pain. And if the jukebox plays one of our old songs, maybe one last serenade. But tomorrow, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me, you don't know me at all? All right, thanks everybody. I saw somebody new come by. Okay, Shona, okay. I can try to remember that. Thank you, that's good. Thanks, Maria. Nice for seeing everybody. Jerry, Susan is checking in. Yeah, it's funny. It's a universal one. Darlene, I'll put hello on the list for, I'll see about that maybe not next week because I'm live, but another week. I'll jot down hello that way. I have that one. Whoops. All right, I'll put hello in there because that is such a great song or something like that. All right. I will do Stay, and then maybe a cover, actually a request, and then another original, and then I think that's it. So three more to go, I think. I'll see how I'm doing on time. All right. It's midnight. I don't want this day to end. All the struggle has been eased inside my head, and my body is just aching to be held. So stay. If you leave now, then my memory will fade, and I'll lie here till your specter but remains. All the sweetness will dissolve from our day. So stay, 'cause the roads are getting slippery and it's much too dark to see, and there's drunks out on the highway and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here. So stay. Oh, to have you for tonight right by my side would relieve me of the worry deep inside. Leave tomorrow far away from your mind. And stay, 'cause the roads are getting slippery and it's much too dark to see, and there's trucks out on the highway and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here. So stay. When I feel you close by, oh, I still can pretend. Under unchanging sky, that we won't ever end. 'Cause the roads are getting slippery and it's much too dark to see, and there's drunks out on the highway and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here. So stay. Stay. Thank you. Eric, this is one that I wrote down in Florida a couple years ago. So, and actually, if you're still on, you'll probably recognize this song as well. This is a request. A Fairport convention song. So, yeah. Nice.
Across the evening sky, all the birds are leaving. But how can they know it's time for them to go? I have have no thought of time. For who knows where the time goes? Oh, who knows where the time goes? Sad, deserted shore, your fickle friends are leaving. Ah, but then you know it's time for them to go. But I will still be I have no thought of leaving. I do not count the time. Oh, but who knows where the time goes? Oh, I am not alone while my love is near me. I know it will be so till it's time to go. So come the storms of winter, and then the birds of spring again. I have no fear of time. For who knows where the time goes? Oh, where the time goes.
All right, thanks so much, everybody. Yeah, I can definitely get used to these acoustic guitar. All right, I'll do one original, and then I think I'm out. So, thanks Suzanne, Peggy, Jerry, Lorna, June, Beverly, Karen, Janetta. Thank you everybody for coming by. Thanks, Eric. I should probably play that sometime in a few weeks. Just a few weeks. This feels into. Let me just tune up real quick. Thank you, Nate. Thanks so much. It's such a beautiful song. And like those Fairport songs, you know, there's a few of them that have that large kind of time, large scope of time and death and all that. And they're like written by like 21-year-olds. But yeah. All right, last one. Then I think we're out. Shona. All right, the real thing.
I've rehearsed what I would do if I found myself with you at the sweet end of a fine and gentle night. Like a surgeon up late at night who sutures tangerines, practicing to try to get it right. But the real thing's not the same. No, the real thing's not the same. Yet the magic that's between us makes me try. Then the labor of love starts, and we wound each other's hearts as I stumble my way through this tangled life. Like a golem wakened from the clay, bewildered at his breath, stares down at his hands and wonders why. 'Cause the real thing's not the same. No, the real thing's not the same. Yet the magic that's between us makes me try. Will you forgive me as I'm learning on the wing and I'm striving with all my might? 'Cause the real thing's not the same. No, the real thing's not the same. Yet the magic that's between us makes me try. No, the real thing's not the same. No, the real thing's not the same. Yet the magic that's between us makes me try.
All right, well, thank you so much for coming out. The real thing is better, Janetcha. And, you know, practice makes perfect, but in some sometimes you have to actually do it to get better at it. Thanks, Dot, Suzanne. Hey, Todd, nice to see you. Beautiful background. Yeah, I'm about an hour north of you, maybe. Jerry, you too. Thanks, Lorna. Yeah, next week I'll see you guys Saturday, right at 2, and that'll be live. I'm playing as part of something else. Shona, good night. Anya, Beverly, Helen, everybody's scrolling past too fast. Diana, Magdalena, Carola, Karina. Nice to see everybody. Old faces, new faces, and all that. So, yeah, great to see all you guys. Okay, Eric, I'll see you, and I'll see you either virtually or in, 6 weeks in person, something like that. Nate, happy Memorial Day weekend to you, too. Awesome. I didn't do Karen, good night, and thank you, too. Thanks for coming out. I didn't do any Memorial Day songs, Nate. I was thinking about it, and I'm like, everything that's going on, I'm just not feeling like I actually want a little escapism this week. Melanie, you're very welcome. Great to see you. All right, everybody. I will see you when I see you. Sorry, yeah, you got it. Take care. All right, bye-bye.